In this lesson, you will learn how to create V-Ray IES lights. To create this kind of spotlight shapes, we first need to download an IES data file. You can do so by going to litonia.com and selecting Photometrics under the Resource tab. From this list, you can choose to download all IES files in one time or download a specific file. Another great site for IES files is ERCO.com. Here you can select the light product that you like. Click on the design data and then on IES data button. You will get a bunch of files related to the product that you've selected. Now, before we can continue to 3D Max, we need to preview our IES files and select the best one for us. To do so, we need to go to photometricviewer.com and download the viewer. Select the latest version and click download. Let's head over to the IES viewer we've just downloaded and browse to our IES file folder. Select one of them to display its properties. You can see a red line representing the light shape and some info about the light intensity. Click on the render button. Now we can see exactly how the light is going to appear in our 3D scene. We can even play with the brightness, zoom in and out from the light, and change the distance from the wall. We can run down the list to get a quick look of each light until we find the one we like. Remember the file name so we can select and insert it into our scene in the next step. Let's move into 3ds Max and create V-Ray IES light. Go to the Modify panel and select the IES file from before. Scroll down and change the light's temperature and intensity. Just hit render and you're done.